Hi everyone, it's Joanna and I'm here at the Andover, North Andover YMCA with the Aguirre family, who are family members here. And I'm going to speak with them. I just wanted to have them share with us all a little bit about their experiences as family membership and what they do here. So Leanne, can you tell us a little bit about what you guys do, but then also how you got involved?
Initially, I was not a member of the Y. The kids were all in swim lessons, and I found myself here frequently and realized that there's plenty here for me as well. There's plenty of classes, there's plenty of other activities going on for adults, as
yes.
well as the children.
Yeah.
I think I've actually participated in every gym class they offer.
Awesome.
Which is great.
And which
also
is
the kids.
Spin, bar,
dance fitness,
yeah.
you name it. All fun classes.
Awesome. And then the kids. What do you do?
I do gymnastics. I do a gymnastics club.
Cool. And how about you?
I do synchro swimming.
And Vincent?
And I'm on the YMCA's Hurricane Swim Team.
Awesome. And you guys have all gone to Camp Otter.
Yes, they've all
yep.
done Camp Otter.
You even taught there.
I worked there.
You worked there?
Yes.
Love it.
And we also have a lot of friends here that we met through activities or while the kids were in activities. And sometimes I even come here and get some work done.
Yes.
So it's a great place.
Kids are occupied. You have the downtime.
Absolutely.
And have time to do what you need to get done.
Exactly.
Cool. So what would you say to family that's curious
come
about the
Y? Check it out.
Yeah.
Come in, try a class, whether it's for you or for your child. There's something for everybody. And
yeah.
there truly is a sense of community here that helps.
Yeah. You even have a buddy at the front.
Yep. His name is Mark.
Good guy.
Very helpful staff here.
Okay. All right. Well, thank you guys for taking the time.
Thank you.
We appreciate it, so come check out the Y.
Bye.
Bye.